Titan, Saturn Entrance.
Luher's Pheromancer! We finally meet again!
Yeah.
Right! Pheromancer Lia, I see you finally reached Gaia's Garden. That means we both now possess the cold and heat element. In other words, it is due time. Pheromancer Lia, I challenge you to a tier duel. Do you accept? Do you?
I mean.
Perfect! I'll be waiting at the open field over there.
That guy again. No, tell me he has been on a stakeout here all this time. It really has been.
Sir Rosalia, don't forget about our duel.
Fine. I'm gonna save. Mostly because I want to beat him this time. And I don't know how. What level he is.
I see you are prepared. Are you ready for the duel? Alright then, let's go!
Oh, I see. Having business with your girl again.
You just arrived in time for some glorious Pheromancer action. We're about to start our tier duel.
Well, whoop-dee-doo. Didn't we want to start exploring Gaia's Garden today?
Yes, right after the duel. It won't take that long.
Fine, I'll be cheering from the side then. By the way, Lia, all by yourself today. I see.
Well then! Let's start! PvP, activate!
They're gonna be my next party members, aren't they?
Today, we cross paths for a tier time. Both of us possessing heat and cold. Once again, it is time for me, Apollo, to lead you along the right path! The path of a proper Pheromancer! The path of justice! Let the duel begin!
Ow! Okay, he's strong. Okay, that was...
Ow!
Oh, that was close.
Alright, let's try something else.
shit. Really, that didn't do anything? Ow! Why does he get priority? The hell! I'm getting a hang of it. Yes, these things are getting serious now. Ow, ow, ow. There we go. Four and four. Ow! Okay, no, no, not taking it. Yes, I know I'm petty. I know it. But I'm, at least I'm fairly sure I can beat him without having to grind too much. I'll send this away. Okay, no, that was silly. Okay. Third time's the charm. Okay. I really need to remember to block more often. Okay, never mind. Okay, not blocking. How come he can just avoid that? What? Okay. Okay, seriously, what? He's supposed to be stunned, but he just gets out of the way. Freddy, that's silly. Okay, one more try. What the hell? I hit him! Isn't he supposed to be another player? How come I get stunned and he doesn't? There's a good way to use level up. Not particularly. I guess I could try improving my equipment. Oh, hey, that works. Sort of. Oh, that was close. Okay. Alright, let's try something else. Oh, I'm not fully healed. I should probably do something about it. Seriously? Oh, right, that's... I'm in fire. Getting serious now. Yeah, ya estoy ahora. Ow! That was kind of fun. I won't let you win this, I say. I fell for that. Totally did. Ow. Oh. Oh, completely missed. Yep, okay, that one was on me. Oh, he doesn't fully recover either. Shit! Okay, seriously, am I really just going to lose every time because of that? There we go. That's a bit better.
Yes, I'm doing it.
Pretty exciting. Yeah, facing him tends to... Oh, I win! Worth it. Worth the restart.
This time I was defeated, Spiro Marcellia. You've grown immensely. It was a good duel indeed.
Why?
Hey, Lia, is everything alright with you? You're all by yourself and honestly don't look that happy to me. She really doesn't talk much, does she?
Yes, she is fairly sure.
Is she now? Lia, can you say Apollo for me? You can't say, can you?
What? Do you have issues with your speech, Mario? All that time? How is that even still a thing these days?
Poor little thing. Well, here's an idea, Lia. Since you're by yourself, do you want to explore the jungle together with us?
What?
Why?
What are you saying, Jorn?
Polly, just look at her. She seems so miserable being alone like this. Don't you feel sorry for her?
Well, kinda. I don't mind her joining us if you're fine with it, Jorn.
Well then. What do you say, Lia? Shall we travel together? Good, let's create a party then.
What is even happening?
Shouldn't you be happy? We have a party with two Spheromancers now.
Right, now that you mention it, two Spheromancers and a Quadroguard. Quite a noble party indeed.
There you go. So, what's next?
Let's see. Our noble band just entered the realm of Gaia's Garden. Indeed, what else is there to do than seek the human settlement hidden within this wilderness? Passing Keep!
I'm gonna have to figure this. slightly different voice for human elementai.
The towering fortress of the jungle! This shall be your destination!
Oh, I see. Let's go, Lia. That's quite an interesting change of pace, huh? I mean, I kind of saw it coming, but... So much to explore. So many enemies too.
Are you willing to fire? The fearsome Argeti enters the battlefield. Careful, it can instantly switch locations.
Or it can die. See this, Polly? This is what happens when you forget to water your plants.
They jump out of their pot, float on water bubbles, and bite you.
Exactly, don't forget to water your plants. Right, they are from that problem.
The unlawful Papamon, Insta-Dust, Agile and Heavy Art.
Have parrots in the jungle. Neat.
Indeed, what do gun wielding parrots that are up to no good?
I like this guy. I wonder. Okay, so I can't contact him either. Okay, well, kinda figure really, but I wanted to at least try. Ooh, better equipment. Not like I can really craft it yet. Also, I need to figure out how to get there. Is it connected from above? No, it's not. Oh, there's the way up. Oh wait, this is... never mind. I have to go this way. Which one? Which way first? Oh, I fell down. Happens, happens. So, this way, and this way. And we have to figure out... how do we even hit that thing from over here? On the way over here. Maybe we have to go around. Oh. Okay, that's going to be a slightly tricky jump. Not really, it's just a corner jump, I think. There we go. Easy enough. Just have to, you know, go around and stuff. Yep, that's a timed one. Also. Item. Salted beans. Okay, so... oh, it's actually a pretty long one. Okay. I can deal with that. Okay, it wasn't that way. It was this way? Yeah. No. It might be a little bit... actually, wouldn't it be better to hit it from this way? And then just on this way. Yeah, that's probably faster, isn't it? Weeeeee, there we go. Item. Okay. So yeah, that's the items on this area.
I get it, I just forgot it like that one time.
One time about that.
I know, right?
Mm. I should have guessed they would.
So, a city in the middle of the jungle. Yeah, and a giant of a city at that. In the jungle. Indeed, human ingenuity shaped this hot spot of civilization amidst this hostile environment.
I can't wait to see it. What is that?
It requires another element, doesn't it? Slime! We're sharing blows with the Yellerik! Be aware of their team attacks!
I was waiting for these kinds of enemies to show up. You can have an RPG without good old blows. Yeah, you're not wrong. By the way, I was kinda surprised there hadn't been any so far.
It's you! At this point, someone might think you're stalking me. It has been a while, and as usual, you came at the right moment. Another player has just placed a probe somewhere into this jungle. Even though I had some problems earlier. Don't worry about it. It was just a misunderstanding. It just means I don't have much time left. So, would you be willing to help me survey this area too?
Sure.
Thank you. This will be the last time, I promise. I don't have any probes left, but I guess you know what I look like by now.
Okay. There's a bottom there, and a thing there. There's probably a way up somewhere. Oh, what's this?
The Cunning Shortcut attacks! Careful! Close contact with you leads to a shocking demise!
Ow. We really have to fight the poor kittens. I feel so sorry for them.
Don't be swayed by their cute appearance. They are fierce opponents.
But I just wanted to have them cuddles.
Aww. Item. I wonder if I can put like other markers. I can put other markers, but it's a bit difficult to make it clear what is what. Okay, there's also a way. Oh. Huh, so it just starts raining as soon as I got that one. The real question is, where would the one need to go to hit that? Probably over this road, so it goes that way. It might actually go all the way. Nope, not this way. So we would have to go. This time. Yeah. Okay. So that way, that way. Let's
of the trees here. Good.